Wales Wycombs are scheduled for 6 2-minute rounds. Let me introduce your fighters again. Firstly, into the blue corner. He's wearing the white, red and green trunks. He's here in his 15th professional contest. He weighed in earlier today at 10 stone 6 pounds 12 inches. He's got family from Italy. He now resides in Luton Stewart in Scotland. He is Giuseppe, the Italian Stallion.
Thank you.
gentlemen, your referee stopped the contest at 1:05 and 3:03 to your winner, in the red corner, Vanessa Yorkshire. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, this is round number 6 of the evening. Tonight's entertainment has been brought to you by JE Promotions, with your chief sponsor, One Click Prints. Now, ladies and gentlemen, let me introduce your boxers again. Firstly, into the blue corner. He's wearing the blue and black trunks. He's in his 31st professional contest. He weighed in today at 12 stone and pounds and 8 ounces. He's in Middleton, in Lancashire. He is Curtis.
Thank you.
down, round two.
Thank you.
fight, your opponent, he didn't seem to stop. He just continued.
Yeah,
good.
Yeah, it was very serious round from the back side of the arm, so the toilet. So the score is getting better on this evening. Very full back. Do you think that first time?
How did you find this fight? Is there something you can set from this for the future?
Yeah, it's all over the game. Everything's over the game. It's just getting there. It's getting there. Three rounds and one.
Any fan tunes?
Yeah, everybody really.
Ladies and gentlemen, Daniel Sweeney.